this.
From the 3000, from the 360. All the DLCs from the Game Pass Ultimate, so I have like the Elite Pack and all that stuff. So I'm gonna try to equip all these. I just got it recently, like a couple days ago. I played this game a couple times for probably like an hour, but I never really finished it because it's so difficult. So. Also, the second one and third one takes like an hour each. But who knows? I might try to finish it since I have these upgrades.
Isaac, it's me. I wish I could talk to you. I'm sorry. I'm sorry about everything. I wish I could just talk to someone.
There's no way you can skip this song.
It's all falling apart here. I can't believe what's happening. It's strange. Such a little
all
thing.
Those games that I have. Most of it's from the
How many
Game
times
Pass,
you watched that thing?
So.
Guess you really miss her. Don't worry, we're almost there. You'll be able to look her up once we're on board. Sounds like you two have a lot of catching up to do.
All right, everyone, we're here. Sinking our orbit now.
All this trouble over that chunk of rock.
Deep space mining is a lucrative business, Ms. Daniels. Aegis 7 is a gold mine, according to Prospector's reports. Cobalt, silicon, osmium. Now, where is she? There she is. We have visual contact.
So that's Ishimura. Impressive.
The USG Ishimura. Biggest planet cracker in her class. And it looks like they already popped the cork.
Why is it all dark? I don't see any running lights.
Corporal, take us in closer and hail them. And stay clear of that debris field. We're here to fix their ship, not the other way around.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
You're gonna need to boost the signal if their power's low.
Yes, we know. Boost the signal. More.
Never heard of a total communications blackout on one of these things. You'd think with 1,000 people on board, someone would pick up the phone.
What is that?
It's a busted array like we thought. Sounds like they're having problems with their encoder. You get us down there and Isaac and I can fix it. 48 hours max.
All right, you heard the lady. Take us in, let's see what needs fixing.
Gravity tethers engaged. Automatic docking procedures a go.
What the hell?
Sir, the auto dock.
What is it?
We're off track, we're gonna hit the hull.
Hit the blast shields. That guidance tether's damaged. Switch to manual, now.
Inside the magnetic field? Are you insane? Abort!
No, we can make it inside. Corporal, I gave you an order.
The field's too strong.
Is everyone okay? I just saved our asses, Miss Daniels. If we had aborted at that speed and distance, we'd have smashed right into the side of the Ishimura. Now settle down, let's get to work. Corporal, report.
I'm not getting any readings from the port booster, and we've lost comms and autopilot. It'll take some time to fix.
All right. Let's get some extra hands from flight deck to help out.
Hold still, Isaac. I'm syncing up everyone's rig with the ship. Okay, we're done. Clean bill of health for everyone.
All right. We've still got a job to do. We're moving out.
Lose power to the port booster. You lost the port booster. Unbelievable.
The Ishimura was the first Planet Cracker class vessel and is now the oldest serving with 62 years of continuous service. It holds the record for highest number of planet cracks with 34 today and highest rate of refined product and 14 trillion kilograms.
Guess the power's down everywhere. Isaac, get over here and hack the door pad.
Seems like everyone was trying to pack in a hurry.
There should be a security detail in here.
Yeah? Well, there's not. There's nobody here. I can't pick up any broadcasts.
That security console's still alive. Isaac, log in and see what you can find. Kendra, get that computer back online.
Power's dead. I can't.
Then reroute the damn power. Look, if we all cooperate, we can figure this out. Let's get that computer display up, Isaac.
Use the locator system to find your next objective.
Automatic quarantine must have tripped when the filtration system restarted. Everybody relax.
What was that? Did you hear that?
Not sure.
The hell?
I don't know. Something's in the room with us.
Jesus! Overfire! Overfire!
Get the hell out of there!
nothing, no ammo, really?
Isaac, we ran to more of them on the way over here. Are you okay?
More what? What the hell are those things? Is that the crew?
Keep your voice down. Whatever they are, they're not friendly. And half the doors on this ship are locked because of the quarantine. Now, we have to get to the bridge. But first, we gotta repair the tram system.
You're crazy, Hammond. You're gonna get us all killed.
If you listen to me, I will get you out of here alive. Now, what's wrong with the tram?
The data board is fried, but there should be a spare in the maintenance bay. There's also a broken tram blocking the tunnel that needs to be repaired. Damn it! Everything is on the other side of this quarantine. We can't reach it from here.
No, we can't. But you can. Isaac, if I can get to the bridge, I should be able to access the personnel files. You fix the tram, and I'll help you find Nicole.
I have no ammo. What the hell? I scared the hell out of me.
Isaac, be careful. Shooting them in the body didn't seem to work. Go for the limbs. Dismember them. That should do the job.
Functioning, Isaac. Try using the stasis module you just picked up.
Stuff that I don't even know what I picked up. I need to take the time to look at it. I'm like, what? Just pick up.
Be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
Oh. gives me points too.
Get it back to the repair depot, but now the autoloader is fried. I need a stasis module brought down here now. We'll get this piece of shit off the tracks. It's gonna jam up the whole system.
There we go.
Blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around out there.
save location. Cool. Locked. Oh. Wow, this place has a lot of areas to look, especially for items. I don't know about upgrades or whatever, but yeah. Save it again, just in case. Oh.
Isaac, you still need to find the data board to the tram computer. It's in the maintenance bay.
Maintenance bay? Goes through here. It's good that they have the stasis recharge.
Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside.
Another part. Cool. Plasma energy. Again? That's good.
This is Benson, Tram Engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen, forget about shooting him in the body. You gotta cut off the limbs. Grab a cutter, anything like that. Cut him apart!
Isaac, Isaac. It's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
By finding anything. Okay, there's something in here. Storage key. Something down there. Oh, this is just circles all the way around. Okay, I'll look around down here. Medikit. Another medikit. Yep. Oh. metal. Down, okay. I'm gonna stop it here at this next safe point, wherever it's at. What is that? Is there something behind me? That's what it sounds like, all this music. Yeah. pretty good. Capacity. More.
That's it, Isaac. Take the board back to tram control and slot it into the computer array. That should get the tram system back online.
Here. It's a really engaging game. It's pretty good. I don't know. I have my DLCs. I don't know if I upgraded or what. It's kind of confusing. But the game seems good. It kept me on edge, man. It's really good. I might make a part two with this. Alrighty, people. Thank you, and game on. Later.